it on there. Oh, I've hooked that thing there. Hook it onto that. Don't mess it up, whatever you do. Drop the other one. Hook it up from underneath.
The other direction.
Yeah. You seem to know what you're doing. Does that look pretty good to you? Pretty connected.
I was connected, man. Yeah.
To go with that, eh? If it goes wrong, it's your fault.
Oh. I'm gonna sue you.
You're gonna do what?
I'm gonna sue you.
Good luck.
Can you read that piece of paper yourself?
Yeah, I can. Yeah.
For your photo, I'm going to lean you out over the edge because I can. So look this way, so face this way. Stand up tall. Give it the big thumbs up here, mate.
Look up here.
And to your left.
One here
as well. Have a good look down. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm not going to drop you. Then it's my fault if it goes wrong, you see.
Okay.
Together.
You won't see you if he's dead though.
Yeah. Not many people can, eh? Lean forward.
I can see someone lying down there. I think it's an option.
They're not sunbathing, that's for sure. Now you see how close the cliff is. Okay. That's why you lean forward, because there's a lot of slack here.
Okay.
And the idea is to pin drop it. To the left, stay looking down.
Yeah, just to the left, it goes up.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
It doesn't always work like that, but...
No, I can jump,
if you like.
Yes, I can.
I wouldn't, but... You can if you like.
Yeah, I do.
How really? Don't do it, mate.
One, two, three.
No. Bobbing off the bomb tin from the divine essence. Presence of a vessel, not to be contested. Some miss the message. Go ahead and bless. So don't mistake us for a crew that used to hit me on some underground. Send it by wild style. Shit, we be the crew. Guess who? And it'll be the JU 95AD. We be causing ramifications, position.
Good night.
Thanks.
Good, cool. Good look at the ground, eh?
Did you hear the screaming?
Yeah.
First I forgot to scream.
You made up for it
though,
right?
Cool, mate.
Good work.
Thanks.
Cheers.
Thanks.